exactly shallow. So I know wildlife though. Well, actually, well, ducks won't be here. They're already flown south. Just real birds.
Whoa.
That almost broke. Sun is trying to peek out. Yes, indeed he do. Makes this place look totally different. I'm now wearing both, well, she's right side of my windbreaker and a fleece. Because it is chilly. It did say 0.3 miles, right? How's that, a beaver dam?
Let's see. Oh, look at those fish.
Man, those are big. Oh, there again. Oh, that's trout, I think. Lake trout, maybe? Red tail? That was cool. Where'd he go? Did he go all the way down here? Oh, well. So, not a beaver dam. Red dam, nonetheless. This is absolutely gorgeous. And right now I've got it all to myself. The old videos to upload. Confusing. Don't I want to continue around the lake? Because I have not come out to where I first entered. The signs were kind of confusing. I'm glad I did this today. I didn't cop out. So quiet now. Now I hear blue jay. Actually, I'm all dry too. Oh, that's beautiful. Yep. This place must be gorgeous in the wintertime. Sure, treacherous as hell, but you know. It's a red squirrel. Actually, I think I'm going out to that path. I usually don't like traipsing through, but it's kind of marshy. Very marshy. That's why she'd be actually coming out to.